Good morning, students. Welcome to the computer class of 4th standard. Today, we will continue with the chapter 4, formatting a document. So, open page number 36. Previously, we have learnt about introduction to formatting, changing the font type, applying bold, italic and underline effects, changing text alignment, changing text color, changing text case, setting line spacing, setting paragraph spacing, and creating bulleted or numbered list. And today we will learn about printing and previewing a document in MS Word. And the main objective of the day is, what is the meaning of printing and previewing a document? What are the features of previewing a document? And what are the steps to print and preview a document in MS Word? So open page number 40. Before starting our topic, we will discuss the term. And our first term is hard copy, printed output of a document. Students, you can see your computer book, you can see the magazines also. All these are the examples of hard copy which are printed by using a colorful printer. On page number 40, our first topic is printing and previewing a document. Once you have completed the typing and formatting of the document, you can print it on the paper. And this printed output of the document is called a hard copy. Students, suppose that you are working in MS Word and you have made a project on any essay and your formatting of the document is completed now. And now you want to take its printout. When you want to print this output on a paper, this printed output of the document will become the hard copy of that document. But before printing a document, you must ensure that your document is having all the features according to your requirement. And the feature which help us to see how our document will look when it is printed on the paper is known as print preview feature. Now we will do the features of print preview. First one is, it helps you to modify the page margin. Margin means the blank space around the edges of the page. So you can easily change the space that is around the edges of the page. Second is, it also helps you to change page orientation and page size. Orientation means the layout position of the paper for printing. You can make the orientation according to portrait or landscape. And page size means you can set the size of the page also, for example, A3, A4. Third is, this feature allows you to preview the overall formatting of your document. Formatting means you have applied all the formatting effects like bold, italic, underline, font, font size, font color. Next is, it allows you to zoom in and zoom out to view various parts of the document by using the zoom slider bar at the bottom right corner of the preview window. Zoom in means to increase the size of the document and zoom out means to decrease the size of the document. So by using the zoom slider bar, we can view various parts of the document according to our requirement. Fifth is, this feature also provides the facility to view multiple pages. We can see the multiple pages on a single screen by using the print preview feature of MS Word. Now, what are the steps to preview a document in MS Word? First is, click on the File tab. Second is, select the Print option. Students, when you click on Print option, it will display you the preview of your document in which you can make changes according to your requirement. Now, what are the steps to print a document? First step is, click on File tab, and second is, select the Print option. Third is, enter the number of copies. Now students, You can do these settings according to your requirement. The first one is you can select Print All Pages option to print the entire document. If you want to print the selected text from your document, then you can use the Print Selection option. And if you want to print the current page only, then you will use this option to print the selected page from your document. Now, Custom Print option print the specified range of pages. Range means you can print the pages according to even or odd numbers also. And our last step is click on Print button. So let's do its practical by opening MS Word window. Our Word window is open on the screen, and students, you can see that I have formatted my document. Now I want to take its printout, but before printing, I want to see its preview. Now, what are the steps to see the preview of the document? First is click on File tab. Second is click on Print option. And third is click on Print preview. This is the preview of your document. And on the bottom right corner, we are having this zoom slider. By dragging it, we can increase or decrease the size of our document. In Page Setup group, we are having the orientation option, by clicking on which we can see that by default we are having portrait orientation. And we can also change it by clicking on landscape orientation. Similarly, by clicking on size, we can change the size of the document also. And to close the print preview, we will click on Close Print Preview button. Now, what are the steps to print a document? First of all, click on File tab. Second is click on Print option. Here you can set the type of printer also. You can set the page range also, means you can print all the pages from your document. You can print the current page only, and you can print the pages according to even or odd numbers. And here you will specify the number of copies which you want to print of a particular document. And our last step is click on OK button. Now we will do the identification of the icon. In this ID, a printer is given, so it is print button. So today we have discussed about what is the meaning of printing and previewing a document, what are the features of print preview, what are the steps to preview a document and print a document. Further, we will continue in next session. Till then, you have to do reading and practice of the page number 40 and 41. Thank you.